Hello, my name is Ezra Clark. I'm Goldwater Scholar and researcher here at the Kahn Center for Renewable Energy Research. The Kahn Center has provided me a great opportunity to not only explore my interests in renewable energy, but also learn a great deal about chemical engineering and process design. You see, a large issue with advanced materials research is scalability. And unless we can develop scalable methods for producing these materials in large quantities, then they'll never be used in the real world. And so here at the Kahn Center, we are working on a very innovative research project, working on developing scalable methods towards mass production of nanowires and other advanced materials for use in disynthesized solar cells and lithium-ion batteries. I chose UofL for a variety of reasons. One was that the engineering program here is top-notch, competitive with the best in the nation, has a great co-op program, which has allowed me to work in research as an undergraduate, which is something that does not happen very often as a full-time researcher. So I've gotten an immense amount of experience running my own research projects, which is something that very few undergraduates get the privilege to do. Being a part of a university that had a great research foundation, not only in the natural sciences, but also in the physical sciences, was something that was very attractive for me and was the main reason that I came to the University of Louisville.